It says it all on the awning of this Steeler bar in San Francisco's North Beach area, all in one.
Every time we'd go home for the holidays, we would go to Permane's, you know, as soon as we got off the plane, and then we missed it, so we decided to do it ourselves.
It is really all they serve.
It's very close.
Jeff Jordan and his wife Allison came here for his advertising career, but switched gears 8 years ago and joined the pantheon of Steeler bars.
So one thing we never expected is this, you know, the connection to home. And, you know, every Sunday during football season, you know, we get that connection. And I think it's the same for all the customers who come here. You know, it's a little part of your family.
But the crush of Steeler crowds led to Giordano, too. It opened in August with a guy from Greensburg, his partner.
Met Jeff and Allison, and we decided we needed to do more of this. It's all they're doing, really. The original is why we're here.
And both bars attract those diehards. The father who left his wife and four-day-old baby to be here.
She's doing great. She was happy we were going out here to have a good time.
A Steeler couple from Pittsburgh reliving special memories.
And we honeymooned here 30-some years ago.
32 years ago.
All right. And we just wanted to come back, and we love San Francisco. A great opportunity to be here, so we made our plans in March.
And a Fox Chapel native tending bar.
I moved up to San Francisco about 7 years ago, found this place, and they can't get rid of me. So they gave me a job, basically. So it's just, it's a beautiful place. It's wonderful. Jeff has put together a great place for us all of us expats to come out and feel at home.